Hey everyone, this is Impolon Fighter, and welcome to another episode of Earthbound. It's been a long time, so, yeah, because I was busy playing, Pokemon Metal and other stuff, so without further ado, let's continue on. And if you guys want to see, look at the whole playlist, click on the Earthbound logo right there, on the below me, underneath. Alright, so... Okay, the bus station is gonna take us to the ghost town. Or to the tunnel. Where's. Come on! Oh, this is just... break. There we go. Stay down. Good. Oh, gotta get away from that crazy woman. Get away, get away! Oh, what the heck is this? Have I been here before? Hold on, do I have... Hey, look, it's Jason Voorhees. Where's that? Ah. There was a department. I believe there was, Oh, gotta get away from that guy. Crap. Get away, get away, get away! What? Okay, should... Oh my goodness, that was so crazy. There's gotta be a place somewhere. Wasn't there? Yep, that's not done. Nah. I'll wait until, there was some place not far from here. Okay, let's go there first. Come on. There we go. Sorry, I was just opening the blinds. Alright, what's this? Peaceful? Alright, cool. And there's a plant. Come on! Come on. There we go. What's this? Okay. That was surprising. Hum-de-dum-dum-dum! I'm hunting for mushrooms. I'm going to collect a ton. What's this? No problem here. Let's talk to that gopher. Not an enemy. I'm just a regular mole. I'm sorry, mole. Would you like to know how about survive battles? Yes. May have noticed that you have been badly hurt in battle. You may survive a mortal attack. You still have 1 HP. If this happens, it's because of your guts. Your survival may depend on your guts level. Also, more guts helps you get more smashing hits. Beyond guts, you should have noticed it takes some time for damage to be taken from you. This is because of the rolling action of your HP meter. Oops, I mean your life. If an enemy deals mortal damage to you, but you defeat all enemies before your life is gone, you survive. That is all I know. This is all I know. Alright, where does this go? Oh. Cross the bridge to Happy. Who are you talking to? That guy, hold on. Are you serious? And I'm pretty sure that little. Is this thing an enemy? Oh, yes, it is. Low UFO? Oh. Ah. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of XP. EXP. What is that? This will shape my statue. This path. Okay, how am I gonna get up there? More? Goodness gracious grief. Oh, come on! Come on! Oh my goodness. Stupid. Come on, this is so annoying. Oh, this is so ridiculously annoying. I'm not even gonna lie. There, thank you. Hold on, is there? Wow, effort. No! Oh, there's no way. Yeah, I've lost. So I gotta find out. Okay, good. Okay, let's look at the. Let's check. Oh, come on! Oh, just. Okay, so it's gotta be like this. Why doesn't it go. Okay, that's understandable. But the thing is, where am I supposed to go? Well, actually, there's this pathway. Let's see. Maybe there's a path over there. I'm not 100% sure. Thank you. Unless this is the only place to take me there. Unless there's something down here. If I don't find some progress in the next 30 minutes, actually, next 20 minutes, I'm just gonna, like, stop this right here and just go look for it, and then... Yeah, maybe edit this, or maybe next... accidentally click the other... Alright, there's gotta be a way here. How on earth am I gonna get over here? Cross the bridge, the happy happy. Are you seriously? There's no way I can cross there. And there's a plant. I'm gonna avoid these little. Come on, why do we... Get away, stupid little UFO. Come on! Stop missing! Why am I... Oh my goodness, this is so stupid. Oh, give me a break. Oh, you motherfucker. Fucking shit. Yes. Okay. I know I'm not so... Oh, you know what? I'm gonna deposit this. There's gotta be a way to... Hold on a second. Come to me. Come to me. Get... Come on. There we go. Alright, so I gotta find a way. I can't cross... I know for a fact I can't cross the... I want to enter the bus station because... Hold on. Ah, crap! There we go! There it goes. Oh, there's a cat! Oh, here we go. Well, there's some progress, I guess. Can I just... Oh, what's... What's this? Oh, it's a teddy bear. Oh, this teddy bear is gonna save me. It's basically my shield. Well, it'll help me, but... Alright, where's this Paula person, actually? Hold on a second. I don't know where to go. Wish I know the answer, because I... Oh, there's a cave. Well, at least that's... Oh, sorry. Come on! Poor teddy bear. Oh, I'm back to... This is not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for another... Oh, this is basically the same place where I came from. It's definitely an alternate route. Or alternate route, if you will. Not really much to say. This is really, really such a... This is going to be a rather short game, because I don't even know where the hell I'm going to do it. I really need a... I know my friend Extreme Tony actually told me what to do next, and I didn't pay. I really forgot about that, so I'm gonna go check that after this, or unless if I actually find out. Okay, no, that was actually... Okay, so... There's a hint, so I have to pay for a hint. There's gotta be... Oh, so basically this Paula person is abducted. But the thing is, how the hell am I gonna... Hold on. Alright, where's the hotel? Okay, so... Okay, if I don't find anything within the next 10 minutes... I'm basically gonna stop this playthrough right now. Maybe pause it, maybe edit it, or maybe just move on to... Yeah, it's better if I just... Oh, sorry. Let's try to get the hints right now, because I really just want to see what the hell? Paula, where are you? It's time for a yummy piece of pie. What the fuck? Okay, now we have to find out where. Okay, let's go back to that house. Oh, shit. Yep. Come on. There we go. Okay, here we go. Alright, thank goodness I actually found that actually helped me out. But Paula's not home yet. Everdred and Berglund Park. I know something. Oh boy, now I'm really worried. Berglund Park. Okay. Well, at least there's actually a little progress. There's something I can actually do now. Alright, so. I'm pretty sure I've met him before, so let's go. If you say Paula, be sure to come back here, okay? Okay, how am I gonna get there, though? Okay, that did nothing, so he... Peaceful Valley and Happy Happy Village are waiting for you. I've also heard that there are Yeah, there's no ladder though. The ladder's all messed up and whatnot. I hear that a girl kidnapped while helping out. Okay, I gotta find that hidden place. Sucker. Oh, come back. Come here. Come here. Come here. There we go. If you go east from the bus stop, you won't enter a peaceful. Yeah, that's... I know what he was talking about. Yeah, east. Problem is, I can't go to the east, because there's a pencil blocking my view. I have no idea what... Okay, maybe let's try this again. Alright, is this the bus station? Yes, it is. If First things first, let's deposit all my money because I don't want to like lose half and half and half over and over and over again. Well, at least it's actually a decent thing, at least. Yeah, just to deposit all my money. Just to protect it. So then I won't lose a lot more money, half of my money, half and half and half, and until it continues like. More plants. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. Took those bastards out. Oh, fuck. Come on! Come on! Oh my goodness, this is really... Oh, this is so fucking annoying. Oh, you... Come on! This is so stupid! Come on! Let me attack! Why can't I have a partner with me? There we go. Oh, you... Hold on, I actually need to... All right, we're getting somewhere. We're finally getting somewhere. Are you? This is so. Why are you doing this? It's so. Come on. Would you just stop missing? Finally! Oh my goodness, this is so obnoxious. I'm sorry. Ooh, a croissant. I'm taking that. I'm eating that. I don't care. There better not be more plants in this. Oh. All right, 2-on-1. Can I take out that one? Come on, would you stop doing that? Oh my goodness. There we go, take it down. You take out the... Oh, this little UFO bastard is such a. Would you stop doing that? This thing really does not. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I actually just like. What did I just do? Okay, so. Okay, so now I saved it. Now let's go back. That was okay. I know it's got to be somewhere down the road. Excuse me. I'm really getting my ass kicked, and basically just. I have to go all the way down here, cause I know I have to go all the way there. So I'm gonna make. So basically, I have to go to that area. Problem is, I wouldn't mind going to that area if it wasn't for those stupid UFOs. Oh my goodness, this is like, I'm not even gonna lie, but this is like, this reminds me of Pokemon, but this is a lot more like tedious. It's so, especially when the attacks, it's just me, just only me, it's just like, oh. Oh, you better get away from me. Oh, okay, now you're. Oh, come on! See, this is what I'm talking about! Why do I have to, like. Oh, this is just gonna be. Oh, okay. Okay. At least I got the guy. Get away from me! I have to go against. I don't have any. I have to take out the mobile sprout. Oh crap. Come on. Come on! Oh my goodness. Why won't I? This is such. Now I'm beginning to see why I actually don't play this too much. Because I can barely attack. Come on! Oh my goodness, this is gonna be such an annoying. This is gonna be an annoying playthrough, but I'm not even gonna lie. I even said I was gonna like do this for like 30 minutes, but since I found a hint. Oh, would you stop? Oh. There we go. There we go. There we go! About time! There we go, level 16. Ooh! Yes! Yeah! Yeah! There we go. Finally! I know I'm gonna have to. Oh, crap! Thank God it's only just one. Oh, that. Oh! Thank you! That just made my day. I have to. Okay, there's a guy who wants the shrooms. Yes! Get that. Get that shit out of my head. I don't have to worry about going to the hospital. Now I have to worry about the... Oh, shh. Only just that. It's only just that. That little UFO thing is gonna... It's following me, isn't it? Well, obviously it's gonna follow me. I don't know what to do next now, since I know where it is, what I'm doing. Keep going there, but the problem is there's no bridge. I can't really do anything. That did nothing. Okay. Come on. What am I supposed to do next? Yeah, the bridge is actually destroyed. I have nowhere. Oh crap! No, no. Oh, I swear. This is such a... Come on! Oh my goodness! This is... I'm so like... Before I do this, I'm gonna deposit my... I'm sorry, I did not mean that. Oh, okay. So much deposits right now. Alright, that's all we have for this episode. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, please comment, and please subscribe, and please share it with all social media. As always, I'm Polygon Fighter, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna go look at the comment that my friend Extreme Tony told me. He told me a hint, so I'm gonna go look over it, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.